Hey guys, so I'm at one of my favorite places in Arizona. It's a little location called Two Guns, and it's one of my favorite places in Arizona just because it's really off of the beaten path. You can see the beautiful blue skies and white clouds. Actually, here behind me, if you look, we've got some nasty clouds over there towards Flagstaff. That's going to be fun to go through a little later today. And then there's a storm that I just went through over this way. So we're having a fun day out here. But I just love Two Guns because it has a lot of history. There is a zoo here, and I'll show you a little bit of that later. And then there actually was a massacre of Native Americans here, which is very sad. If you look online, Google search Two Guns, you can probably find some history about that. Did a photo shoot out here a few years ago with my kids. It got some good content, and actually got some kind of interesting content in the cave where apparently that happened. So we're gonna look around here. Hope you enjoy this tour of Two Guns.
Spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke myself and drink all my wine. Need of my mind, make a new start, going to California with an aching in my heart.
One of the things that I really love about living in Arizona is just the vast blue skies. Look at this storm behind me here. It's gonna be nasty, but it'll be fun. So, beautiful area. But what I was saying is I just love about Arizona the fact that you have this kind of blank slate up here in northern Arizona. So much open land really is something that speaks to my soul. So keep looking around here. So here we are in one of the structures, actually, that's out here at Two Guns. You can see that a lot of this is falling down. Years ago, probably 10 years ago when I came here to take pictures with the kids, there was a lot more to the structures. I got an amazing shot at a sunset of the moon, kind of red with some green boarding over at the previous structure that I was at. that part's fallen down. It's gone. So it's amazing how nature really just takes back her own after a number of years. But still, some of this this area is just so amazing to me. I don't know what it is about it. You know, you can feel that people were here. You can feel the ghosts of yesterday, maybe, is a little bit of what it is. But it's very interesting. We'll keep looking around here. So here we are at the zoo area, or what was the zoo, as far as I understand. You can see behind me, we have stairs coming down, and here are the cages where they kept the animals, from what I understand. So, kind of interesting stuff. If you look around here, there's a pretty wide network of cages that were used for this. Apparently there used to be quite a bit of activity here. If you look around, there's some living areas over there, as well as some over across the bridge, and then others over across the canyon. Very interesting area. Well, as you guys can see, it's windy up here, and it's time to get home. And if you look with me over here at the sky behind me, we got some pretty nasty clouds coming in. So I'm going to try to get home to Phoenix before Flagstaff snows us out and get to a warm bed. Got the Muppet hair going on, so that's a lot of fun. All right, hope you guys enjoyed this. Bye-bye.